Hello guys, this is the Tom and Ben News.
Now, we have some news about recently, so here we go.
January 2017, a month that will live in infamy, and Toontastic got deleted from the App Store.
And Google had created their brilliant ideas to replace it with Toontastic 3D.
Which is very cruddy, hated.
But anyways, thanks for watching.